बिहार असेंबली इलेक्शन 2020। द भारतीय जनता पार्टी ऑन थर्सडे काउंटर्ड द ऑपोजिशन ग्रैंड अलायंस प्रॉमिस ऑफ प्रोवाइडिंग 1 million गवर्नमेंट जॉब्स इन पोल बाउंड बिहार बाय गोइंग मेनी नॉचेस अबव एंड प्लेज टू गिव 1.9 million जॉब्स इन डिफरेंट सेक्टर्स। The party made several promises in its 11-point Sankalp Patra, which was released by Union Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman on Thursday. The party also vowed to make 10 million women in Bihar self-dependent in the next 5 years by creating self-help groups, SHG. The Sankalp Patra claimed that the ruling NDA in Bihar, which comprised the BJP and its senior ally, the Janata Dal United, provided jobs to 3,50,000 teachers. Moving forward in next 1 year, the NDA government will recruit 3 lakh teachers in all schools, high schools and universities, stated the manifesto. The party tried to lure youths by promising to make Bihar an information technology IT hub. In India, the IT industry is worth $177 billion. Bihar is to be developed as a next generation IT hub, and this will create 5 lakh new jobs in the next 5 years, it further said. The BJP has promised to provide 1 lakh jobs in the healthcare sector, including recruitment of 10,000 doctors and 50,000 paramedical staff. It also pledged the construction of the second AIIMS at Darbhanga by 2024. The Sankalp Patra talked about creating 1 million jobs through interlinking of 1,000 new farmers produce organization, FPO, and developing a supply chain for produce such as maize, fruits, vegetables, makhana, medicinal plants, etc.